Hey there, Yeats here. Today I'm just back with another video. I'm walking around at this like weird park. Like the park's over there, but like these rock mountains. I don't even know what these are. Thomas, is that you, Thomas Walsh?
This is my house. This is my neighborhood. This is where I live.
I thought you lived in the campground.
I moved.
I thought you lived in the campground.
This is my family.
What are their names?
This is Isabel.
Isabel?
How you doing, Isabel? Say hello to Isabel. You killed her! You killed her, Isabel!
Who's your other family members? Crap, crap, go! Go, crap! Crap, I... Oh my god, it's a truck!
How you doing? Am I giving birth? This one's for the ladies. Oh, I hear my back cracking. Kill me! Kill me! Shoot me! Shoot me! Shoot me! Please, please clean up after your puka, after your, I don't know what that means. These are obviously gloves.
Have a glove of work.
Use some pretty crappy gloves. I want to play some 52 ball.
I don't have a ball.
Use your imagination.
Okay. Whoa!
Rocky.
Alright. Ooh. I'm flying.
That's a big gerbil. I'm gonna eat it.
Oh. It's okay, Pebbles.
Well, I just adopted this thing. Pretty sure it's a gerbil. I tried to eat it earlier. They told me it was a dog. I don't know what that is. Here, gerbil, gerbil.
All right, Thomas, we're back. Don't die. I'm not going up there.
If I die, tell my wife she's a fat cow.
All right, the truck's back. Look at that, the truck's back. The truck is back. Back. They're gone. For now.
Oh my goodness. Be careful, you don't fall. I don't mean to alarm you, but I think we're standing in a volcano.
Really?
Yeah, look at it. Is it hurt?
Yeah.
I think it's dead, though.
Really?
Yeah, it might erupt.
It would.
We need to ignite it. I learned this in Nam.
Hours in a construction zone. Thomas, how did you do that? Thomas, take my phone.
Take my phone.
Here, make sure you catch this, all right? Sir.
Oh. Is it still recording?
I'm keeping it. I'm keeping this. Yeah. Hold on, let me. Whoa, what am I doing?
Made it.
I zoomed in on your zit. Bertha! Bertha! Why'd it have to be like this, Bertha? You! Did you do this?
No.
Carmella! Carmella!
The construction guys did it.
Where is he?
He's going to be coming back in like 5 minutes.
Wait, run. I may have touched poison ivy. Alright, hold on. You see this plant?
Yes.
High in calcium and vitamin C.
Yeah.
Vitamin D.
Mm-hmm.
And vitamin F.
Yeah.
And vitamin X, Y, Z.
Really?
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, bamboo. About to do the bamboozle challenge.
Ow! 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 Stop! Ow! Ow! Stop! 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 Thomas, instead of having to live through this, rocket zone construction area, why don't you come home with me?
You can record me constantly?
No. How about
you? I don't like you, Cousin Marissa. I don't like you. I never liked you. There she is.
Oh. So Thomas, you're sure you don't want to live with my mom's friend?
Nah.
Are you really sure?
I'm sure.
Like, really, really sure?
There's already people living here that invaded my home.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Like, really sure?
I'm 100% sure, darn it.
Where are you gonna live now?
In the forest. With all the woodland creatures.
Why?
Because they are lovely critters and they are my friends.
There's free food. Free food. Chicken.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they've forgiven. I'm coming home.
So Thomas, do you like the house?